I have watched a press conference convened by ANC party purporting to issue threats that they are going to impeach the deputy president. I have one question for them. If ANC party was unable to discipline Honorable Godfrey Osotsi for gross violation of their own constitution, how can they even imagine of impeaching the deputy president? If the entire ANC leadership was unable to interpret their own party constitution in the whipping the Honorable Godfrey Osotsi, who left their party long time ago to win and be with the ODM, how can they even dream of interpreting the Constitution of the Republic of Kenya, leave alone House standing orders? I think this is a joke taken too far, and Kenyans should ignore them. These are busybodies who have nothing to do. The convener of the press conference, in the name of Ayubu Sabula, these are fellows facing serious crimes of trying to reap where he had not sown, including his wife. Honorable Ayub Sabula, you have no locus standi to lecture this country on any moral issue. You have no locus standi to lecture this country on corruption, on embezzlement of public funds. You have no moral authority to lecture this country. You are actively being persecuted in a competent court of law with your two wives for defrauding Kenya government advertising agency on services that you never rendered. When you open your mouth to talk about corruption in this country bleeds because you have a rubber stamp. You walk with a rubber stamp on your face of defrauding government advertising agency, a matter that is actively before the competent court of law. I rest my case.